Hey breadheads, today's video is gonna be a bit different than usual. I thought I'd come on here and make this video for the creators of Breadwinners, Steve Borst and Gary Doodles, because I wanted to talk about my love and appreciation for this amazing show they've created. Also because Breadwinners is 10 years old today. Woohoo! Happy 10 years! I wrote this letter talking about my experience as a breadhead and something else I've been meaning to say to them for so long. I think I'll cut to the chase and read the letter before this intro gets too long. Without further ado, enjoy! Dear Steve and Gary, my name is Chrissy. I'm a teenager and longtime breadhead for 9 years since I was 7. Ever since I discovered your show Breadwinners, my eyes have been opened to an adventure I never saw coming. I started watching Breadwinners when I was in second grade and had just transferred to a new elementary school. I had a hard time getting around and experienced constant bullying. But all of that would temporarily cease from my mind when I would come home from school and speed up to my room to watch Breadwinners on Nicktoons every evening. I was so serious about watching it, I would think I was already missing it when the commercial break was still on. Today, watching it on Paramount Plus and other streaming platforms is nice, but it'll never be watching it on actual TV. I've always found a feeling of freedom and escapism while watching this show, where it felt like I was transported to Pangea, which felt like a second home, and went on crazy adventures with Swayze and Bidoos, who I'll always think of as not only my favorite characters, but also my second family, with how much I loved them with all my heart. Even now, while I've gone through a lot for the past few years since the start of the pandemic, Breadwinners has always been an amazing emotional support for me. And that's not all. Breadwinners has also inspired me as an artist. I love to draw these duckies so much and have always felt proud in what I've doodled of them. I might as well say this on video until I can hopefully get the chance to meet you guys in person. But overall, what I'm saying is, thank you. Thank you for creating that YouTube short in 2012. Thank you for bringing these silly cartoon ducks known as Swayze and Bidoos to life. Thank you for the happiness you've given me because of the show. And overall, thank you for creating Breadwinners. Whether it gets revived or not, I'm just happy Breadwinners exists because every time I watch it, it always takes me back to that very night in 2015 when I first watched an episode on my iPad and was blown away. My life forever changed. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, you guys are my heroes. You really are. I will always remain a breadhead, no matter the challenge, no matter what. Thanks for everything. Forever grateful, Chrissy Does Stuff.